the executive director to talk about minimum wage and what has to be done to increase minimum wage. I'm very, very excited about Governor Wolf's proposal to move it to $12 and then $15 in a couple years. I think that's great. One of the questions I wanted to know is how that would move people out of poverty, because we need to know how many people we would move out of poverty. And secondly, we got to talk about the safety net. Once we know how many people we move out of poverty, we know whether we got to talk about financial eligibility to make sure that some people that need the safety net programs, they're still available. So we also have to talk about a living wage. But going forward right now, we must raise the minimum wage. All the states around us have a higher minimum wage than the state of Pennsylvania. In order for us to compete and be a better commonwealth or be a better state, we have to make sure that the people at the lower end that's making the less money is able to get a nice, nice pay raise up to 12 to 15. It's like a cola for state representatives. If we don't think that they should be able to get a pay raise and minimum wage, then there's no reason why we should get a cost of living adjustment for state representatives.